Mr. Donovan?
Mr. Vogel.
No. Dennis. My name is Shishkin, Ivan Shishkin. I'm the second secretary of the Soviet embassy. He's held not by the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics.
The names of your countries are too long.
Yes.
Прикончить всех!
Vlad, show me the modifications.
Here's the self-defense mechanism. You asked me to build in.
50,000 volts.
100.
How can we know this? We little men, we just do our jobs.
Like Lieutenant Powers. He's just a pilot.
He was making photographs from 70,000 feet when he was shot from the sky. People in my country consider this an act of war.
Это три пояса, это pay-per-view, это ты, блядь, понимаешь вообще, о чем ты здесь со мной разговариваешь?
This has devolved into a complete waste of my client's time. The prosecution has no witness to present.
Armed. And very dangerous.
Oh, very. In the interests of state security, no one must know your name, your identity.
I believe you know my daughter. Huh?
Must be as if you don't exist.
Out!
Hey, boss, he beats your time.
Drunk? No. Well, I am.
My house is being watched all the time. I can't see my family.
Give yourself up.
All right. Okay. But first, I make you pay for pretending to be my friend. Miley's gut. Brace Volage. No?
Quick!
Well, goodness. As things are now, everyone is in danger. Cheers.